Shashi Tharoor ji.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, I must admit not totally persuaded by the Minister's remarks on rural post offices, because there are two problems when he speaks about e-commerce. We haven't even got to the connectivity we need in the rural post offices that will permit the use of digital technology. They've renamed the National Optical Fibre Network as BharatNet and announced that they would connect 2.5 lakh gram panchayats with optical fibre for broadband connectivity, so you can use these digital services. But so far, the government has only been able to connect 37,000 gram panchayats, and in fact at a much higher implementation cost than had been earlier estimated. Now, the problem with this is, when your target is 2.5 lakhs and you've only connected 37,000, how do people in the rural areas get the connectivity they need? The use of the post offices to pay e-bills by individuals can actually be an important source of revenue for the postal department. But the post offices have reported so many delays in processing payments, primarily due to technical glitches, poor connectivity, poor software, and therefore many individuals are not using post offices for the payment of e-bills. So my question to the minister is, what can you do about both these things, that is improving the facilities in the rural post offices, creating better connectivity, expanding the optical fibre network so we actually reach anything close to the target of 2.5 gram panchayats, so the rural post offices, people using those will actually give the postal service more revenue by paying their e-bills through the post office. Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Madam Speaker, normally it is difficult to persuade my good friend, Honourable Member Shashi Tharoor, but I will try my best to persuade him, and I hope he will be objective with me. Well, let me tell you, e-commerce in India, Mr. Tharoor, is growing at the rate of 67%. And 60% of the catchment area is coming from small villages, small low-fossil towns. It is a reaffirmation of aspirational India. You talked about optical fiber. Yes, in the last query I said that we will give it on a priority basis. But since you have questioned our pace, it is important to recall exact pace. This program commenced in 2012. In June 2014, my legacy was 2,292 kilometers of optical fiber pipe and 358 kilometers of optical fiber in 2.5 years. Now today, on 22nd of February 2016, we have laid optical fiber pipe in 1,22,639 kilometers and optical fiber in 94,689 kilometers. Please sit down. Therefore, your speed of 2.5 years and our speed of 1 year, 4-5 months is very clear. But we have told the department very clearly that all the gram panchayats must be given on a priority basis. We have already connected entire Kerala, Chandigarh, Pondicherry. 50,981 GPs are there in the OFC pipe and 40,333 GPs on optical fiber. We are monitoring it, and our whole architecture is to complete it by the next year end. But regardless of completion, wherever completion is done, e-commerce, e-education, e-marketing, and connectivity to the postal department rural areas, all are going simultaneously. I will take your feedback also from your state and your constituency, and if something more is to be done, we'll surely do it.